In this tutorial, we're going to be creating these cool gradients in Photoshop. Plus, I'll show you how to get a copy of your own gradient preset pack. Stay tuned, and I'll show you how.
Studio Shepherd.
So with Photoshop open, I'm going to start by changing the color of my background to black. So I'm going to swap these over so black is my fill color. And then with your background selected, hold Alt Delete to create a fill. Now I'm going to select the rectangle shape tool. And holding Shift, I'm going to draw out a square. And I'm going to click and drag this point here to change the radius of my corners. And I'm going to change the fill to gradient. And I'm going to have it set to black and white, so it looks something like this. Now with the arrow tool, I'm going to hold Alt, click and drag to make a copy. So I've got two squares here. And now in my layers, with both squares selected, right click, and I'm going to convert these to a smart object. Now if we hit Command or Control T to transform, and then right click and select warp, we're going to distort these. And so you can play around with this to create different looks. So I'm going to go with something like this and then press enter when you're done. Now go up to filter, down to blur, and select radial blur. Have the amount set to 100. The blur method set to spin, and the quality set to best. And then press OK. And it's going to create something like this. Now you can still transform this by simply hitting Command or Control T again. And then right click, click warp. And so you can play around with this to get the look that you're going for. So maybe I'll bring that in to about there, and then press enter. That's going to update your shape. Now next, I'm going to go back up to filter, down to noise, and I'm going to add some noise. And I'm going to have the amount set to around 5. And then press OK. And now finally, we're going to give it a gradient map. So head over to your adjustments, down to gradient map. And click this gradient bar here to bring up these presets. And you can create your own gradient or choose from one of these presets. So I've got this pack here, and I'm going to drop the link in the description below so you guys can go grab it for yourself. And I can start playing around with different gradients until I find one that I like. So this one here is looking really nice. So hit OK. And final touch, I'm going to select my rectangle here, press Command T to transform, and I'm just going to scale this up within my canvas, and then press enter. And that's how to create one of these cool looking gradients in Adobe Photoshop. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe to stay up to date with the latest design tips. I'll see you in the next video.